Alexa light on.
Okay.
Alexa, what's the temperature today?
Right now, it's 34 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 42 degrees. Have a good morning, Matthew.
It's off to work for me. So I've been doing some new add-ons into my room, which I'm very happy about, if you can't tell. New lights, kind of like mood lights, you can change the colors. This is not part of Alexa. This is all part of like an app. I got these from Home Depot. Pretty inexpensive. Check this out. So here's the setup here. And then under here, I have like a multi plug-in kind of thing. And then it's taped, gorilla taped, just because I like having it less wiry. Like where the wires aren't really showing that much. Over here is just a lamp that matches this one. This one is just a regular LED light. This one is a Bluetooth light where it changes whenever you say, hold on. Alexa, change first light to red.
Okay.
Then I'll change it. Alexa, change light back to blue.
Okay.
Boom. I wish I could change the name. You could change the name, but you can't like change it to like whatever you want, where you can like say like a random name. Kind of like how Tony Stark, he says Friday, he has like the, instead of Jarvis, it's Friday he switches to after Jarvis becomes Vision, whatever. I wanted to have it the name whenever I'd say Alexa, but instead of that, saying Friday. I've been so sick.
Friday.
But yeah, all in all, big changes are happening to mostly my room, making it look more aesthetically pleasing. Closet is as good as always. Looks good. Shoes, good, good, everything, good. Cot's closet, perfect. Desk, it's getting remodeled. I'm not gonna talk about it. I'm just gonna show it in the vlog tomorrow. I think it's well deserved nap time. So finished up the workout, pretty good workout. Back and biceps. I'm wearing one of the Cuts full-blown outfits, sweat outfits. The name I'll put here. But this color is Bonzai. Oh, this is the Merino? No. But I'm going to snag a few photos of this outfit real quick and then head home. Cuts has also sent out an email. I don't know if the ambassadors get the early bird kind of like email, or if everyone got the email, but they sent out an email regarding the women's collection that's going to be dropping soon, just like women's in general is gonna drop. I'll show you that. Looking for some fits here, because me, my girlfriend, Jared, and his girlfriend, Jared's my brother, we have a trip we're going on in May. I'm not gonna say anything else, just we're going somewhere, and I kind of need some stuff from Cuts, because I don't know when they're gonna send me more stuff.
Not too shabby. Not too shabby.
Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better.